Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you're welcome. If you're a returning viewer or subscriber, thank you for coming back. It's a rant alert. Let me just drop this right now because I am tired, like tired. Filipinos, Indians, please, let's stop this. You're looking for a house. You go online, you go on Dubizu. Out of the first 10 options that come out, 8 of them say Filipino only, Indian only, Kerala only. What is even Kerala for crying out loud? I'm so bummed right now, sitting here filming this video, because we are thinking of moving. We have to move, basically, again. So it's not even the most pleasant thing to do because there's a lot of stress involved in the whole thing. You go online, you go on Dubizu. Dubizu is this huge online platform where they sell and buy a lot of things, including property for rent and stuff like that. You find something you really like you really, really like, that can accommodate all your furniture, that can accommodate you as a person, be it as a couple or as an individual. You go down to read the details. It's really juicy, a good deal. Everything looks perfect for you. At the end, Indian only, Filipino only, Kerala only, Pakistan only. Really? Really? Yes, I know we Africans, we are loud. Yes, it's in our genes. Every nationality has the good and the bad. But what happens actually getting to meet those people you have not met? The funniest thing is they put a number on there, you call the number. Just from my voice, of course, I cannot fake it. This girl cannot fake that accent. I cannot pick up that phone and start sounding Indian or start sounding American or whatever. They pick up, you call them, they pick up the phone and I ask the question, hi, I saw your room on Dubizu. Is it still available? First question, he didn't even hear anything your girl said. First question is, what nationality, ma'am? Can I lie? The answer is no. I wish I could. I'm like Cameroonian, and then, sorry ma'am, Pakistani only, Indian only, Filipino only. Really? Have you met me? Have you met my husband? Don't we have decent jobs? Are we not going to pay your rent on time? Have you even met us to be able to, you know, figure out if we could live there for a month or two, and if we cannot get along, then fine, we would move again. No, you have not met me. No, you've not given me the benefit of the doubt. Yes, you may have met an African and you may have had a bad encounter with an African, Cameroonian, Nigerian. The funniest thing, they just put us in one pot of soup. It doesn't even matter what country you're from in Africa. Well, maybe Morocco or, you know, the Arabs, the North Africa may be exempted, but, you know, they don't even know the difference. I don't think they even know the difference between Nigerian, Cameroonian, Kenyan, whatever. Once you're African, they're like, no, ma'am, sorry, Indian only. No, 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 I'm so pissed. Yes, I'm pissed. If you watch my channel, you know I grumble every now and then. Yes, I do. But I try my best to, you know, take a positive look when it comes to life and stuff like that. I do my best to be positive, you know, to stay positive. But this right here, I am pissed. I've been going online for like a week or so. No, you keep saying Filipino only. No, that's not fair. That's really, really not fair. Yes, I know you tell me, yes, if I want, if I don't want to be told Pakistani only, whatever, I should rent my own. I just had to do this video. It is not fair. Please stop it. Indians, Filipinos, in particular, these two nationalities, please stop it. Give people the benefit of the doubt. You don't know me. Where I currently live, I live with Indians, I live with Filipino, and we get along so well. I'm not lying. I won't sit here and lie because they may watch my video. Yes, we get along so well. Get to even meet the people trying to get that room or, I don't know, that... Try to meet people before you... take your decision. Just don't sit over at the end of the phone and go like, no ma'am, sorry, I can't live with Africans. That's not fair and that's not nice. To discriminate against people you don't even know, you've never met, that's really just not nice. If you look at it, at the end of the day, if the locals, if those who own the United Arab Emirates, if they're discriminated against you, yes, you Indian, yes, you Filipino watching this video, if they are nice enough to accommodate you, these are their houses. They built, in fact, I don't know about the workers who actually built the houses, but these people, the locals, they own these houses. If they can allow you to rent an entire apartment, why wouldn't you accommodate other nationalities as well? Why, oh, why? If the locals or the the citizens of this country can accommodate you, you accommodate me, same as I accommodate you as well. If I can work with a Filipino, with an Indian, as I can as well live with you. This has got to stop. Like, this has really, really got to stop. I pray the right people watch this video and take necessary actions, because this is, it makes you angry. It makes you angry. Like, you could, I could be rude on the phone. Like, why the hell? Why wouldn't you give me the benefit of the doubt? I'm so pissed because I saw this really nice room. My husband and I, we saw this perfect, it could accommodate everything. We call and they're like, no, sorry, ma'am. And they have the F-100 to call you, ma'am, blah, blah, blah. And then they wouldn't even allow you to live with them. Really? Really? Thank you guys for watching this video. I'm so sorry. My blood is boiling right now. This has really got to stop. If you have watched this video and you have not clicked that subscribe button, please click the button. Your girl doesn't rant very often. I rant just every now and then when it's extremely necessary. Click that button, join the family. Let's grow the channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye. See you in the next one.